When the Ashana devotees talk to them, interact with them, deal with them, they give them respect they deserve.